Today, millions of people took to the streets around the world calling for action on climate change.
I was in a crowd of 100, 250,000 people of predominantly middle school children, high schoolers.
When we're talking about the climate crisis, we are talking about a matter of whether or not there will be a future.